like this, or leg. Leg is just to feel how I can go around it. And also, this is not a pivoting point. If you do the pivoting point, the gear sensor shoulder doesn't move. Right? So, aiki, age, sage doesn't mean just up and down. It's the hand shape. So here, okay. See, the thumb part is not really moving much. I try to anchor the thumb. Same thing here. If I try to anchor the thumb and then go around it, see the gear sensor's body is moving under it? Because you feel my energy come from this way. But if I do this, I slip up. Same thing, I pass the sword already. So I'm not really actually touching him and then cutting him. I'm going, my sword going like this and over. So instead, I want to touch him first. So the body is going to go. Same thing here, this side is kind of hard because of your shoulder. But still here, you would also practice this side. So you can have the same affection. Once you start to understand here, there's no protection, no need, and you still do it. That's how we do Ikkyo, kata de reikyo. You're not trying to do or going wrong, because then that alter graph. So what we do is from outside, and then gradually going into it. So those have really helped me, and so I really wanted to mention it, because it's not this axis. It's this axis and this axis. And it really helped me. So, I mean, so I asked Sensei to do it. Yeah. And some people explain by just pushing an elbow. And you could do that, but if I start